Yeah, man, first of all, tell us about the basic plot of Zeher.
Well, I can't tell you in detail because it's a suspense thriller, so I can't really tell you anything about that. It basically centrally revolves around these two, three characters that are there in the film. There's mine, there's Shamita, there's Udita's. Shamita and me are a newly wed couple, and there are a bit of problems in our relationship because of which our marriage breaks up. There are ego problems also because she is in the same profession as I am. And it basically essentially deals with, young people when they get into their professional lives and in their career, they have their own goals that sometimes get in the way of the relationships. And in this, I play the character of a police officer, and so is Shamita. So we're there in the same, we work in the same department. We break up, and then there's Udita's character of the other woman who's there in my life. Her character also is, I guess in a way, we're trying to say that there is a crack in a relationship in your marriage. That's why the man moves to the other woman. It's not the other way around. We always blame it on the other woman who ends up wrecking the home. But the fact is that there is something wrong in the relationship. That's why the man moves to the other woman. That is there, and there is a very, very... the thrilling points in the film, it's a crime plot. I am basically a man in turmoil because of which I do things, I get into a lot of trouble, and those turn to, you know, different events in the film. So,
hey, more about your character in particular.
I play the role of a police officer. He is not your typical Hindi film righteous police officer who saves the day. He battles with his own demons. He's a very real character. A few grey shades, but that does not make him a bad man. I mean, we all have our own needs and wants, because of which we do things, we make mistakes, and then we repent later on. So essentially, it's a very real character. And like I said, he is a man in turmoil throughout the film.
Even murder was, you know, more or less based on adultery. Any relation over there, or is this totally a different movie?
Completely different. The storytelling from there was from the point of view of a woman who gets married to this man, and there's a man from the past who comes into her life because of which she cheats on her husband, and then she realizes later on that, you know, that what she's done is completely wrong. Like I said, this is a story of a man and woman relationship where they are married they're not really prepared to get into marriage, just jump into it, and then they realize what kind of problems there are. And from there on, there is the character of the other woman who comes into the film, and we try to say that there was a problem in the relationship, that's why men move to the other woman, that's why they end up, that's why there is the crack in the relationship. So it's essentially that.
So basically murder and Zeher are totally different.
Two completely different stories.
Okay, one thing, Imran, you can't deny is that murder in Tumse Nahi Dekha and Zeher, the one thing that they have in common is that you have a kissing scene in the three movies.
Yeah. Definitely, I mean, all these three films, Zeher, Tumse Nahi Dekha, Murder, they all have kissing scenes in it. But I'm not complaining. It's not also that I tell my director in the beginning of the film that I have to kiss my heroine. It's just that there are essential scenes in the film. There is this kind of storytelling in which it's very essential to show that. And I don't think it's much of a deal right now. It started off as a big deal. Like everyone was like, oh shit, you know, it's a kissing scene and it's a big thing. But I don't look at it that way. I've always thought of it as, we all do it. Why do we make such a big deal out of it on the screen? It's like showing any other emotion. There's love, there's lust. Lust is very vital and very, and it is an emotion. So we have started showing that on the Hindi cinema screen. So I don't think it's something that we shy away from anymore. It's a very essential ingredient in the films today. It's a very essential ingredient of everyone's lives. So we've started showing it on screen.
You once said you're probably the best kisser in Bollywood.
I see, yes. I still hold that.
So
Yes, I did say that I was the best kisser in Bollywood, and I still believe in that. I don't think people, as many people have kissed in the beginning of the career and whatever, so.